Something's lost, but something's gained here. Maybe just for this try, but a little assist would be nice.
Ah! Danger!
Why don't we talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing? If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative? Now, hear me out. And it's not as though I'm the smartest man alive or anything. But don't you think joining Freya's council could put you in a position to walk that path? To earn that path?
That would be a poor reason to accept. Ambition is poison.
Brother, I see the one you need to get there. Be wary of that tail! That's the one you needed. Grand. We should be free to move up to the next area now. From this far, anything we need this moment.
We must keep the primordial realms up here on the top shelf. Getting back to that image of you on the shrine. I'll grant you ambition can be a poisonous motive, but your ambitions are only to help people, not for your own glory, right? Make the world a better, safer place. I think think maybe that image of you is symbolic of your desire to walk a righteous path. Valhalla's little sign.
You are sure accepting Freya's offer is the right thing for me? Or for the realms?
I think we are here to make sure about that. One way or the other. We're up by those statues now. Judges, did you say? Perhaps the higher planes of Valhalla correspond to the deepest reaches of your memory. Hello, me again.
If I must carry you, make yourself useful. Say what you see in battle.
Aye, aye, asshole. Yes, yes, pick something and let's go. They locked you out. Guess we better poke around the old neighborhood. See what sort of acquaintances are looking to reconnect. This. This one looks easy. If easy is what you're looking for. Right, incoming!
More challenge here. More challenge. Did you need any primitive armed ruffians? Right side, incoming fire!
Heading back to the cage, are we? This Valhalla is giving you a second chance.
Harpies! Well, now it's a party.
Incoming dive! What are you planning to do this time, Kratos? Wait! No, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake back here. Here's a radical thought for you. Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice if you give up Cyclops! You'll never guess their weak spot. Here we are. Let's see what brilliant move you've thought of.